was popping, guys. So.
I wouldn't live. I went down to the cafeteria and then I got this.
No, took like 2 pence inside me. I was passed out. In the hospital, man. It's worth it. And to feel these stuff in here on my arm. Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm going to a little bit.